Hello. Yeah, I'm not pizza. Hello. Hello. You look different. I'm trying new hair shit. I'm trying like different hairstyles basically every day. Hello. You look upset. I'm also trying different eye solution for contacts because like for some reason my eyes don't like contacts anymore. Is your paying fun? It's great. It's fantastic. What time zone? Bunch of these. Already did that one. Do this one. Hi.
Our agents have sabotaged several of Horizon's cargo planes. I need you to investigate one of the crash sites.
My mom stocked my fridge up with food. Good. We got notifications in a bit. It's apparently my fault for not telling you to turn on your notifications, not YouTube. How much for you and friend to play Fear 3? $500 for them, $500 for me. Rifle. This hairstyle? Thanks!
Careful out there. Horizon's already deployed their men at the crash site. We're playing catch up.
Yeah. That's very low, are you sure? $1,000? $500 for them, $500 for me? Fuck it, sure.
Sir, we scanned the cargo. No trace of radiation contamination. They're all ready for pickup.
Thank you, Vincent, for 7 months.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Affirmative, sir. Copy. I'm out.
Thank you, Vincent. Game fun. Should we get this? The developer says that main character slash helicopter pilot is canonical. Oh, shotgun? Fantastic. Sticking with hard? Yeah, I'm having fun with hard. Why would I change it? Why would I change it? Any promising essay so far? I'm not reading that shit until noon tomorrow. Played Outbreak. Played Fallout 1 and I fucking hated it. Skim my fear. It's based upon fear style, yeah. It's great. It's a fantastic shooter. Really like it. Like the mustache? Thanks. Thanks. Why are you kind of like Chris Pratt? Why?
This is Whiskey One. This approaching the crash site.
Yeah, it's not very effective. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, fuck, he's done.
Let's go!
Aw, man. What the hell? Yeah, so we're not dropping our guns. The shotgun works good enough. Yeah, no.
Moving in.
Hey, sisters. TV? Nope.
We got another team flatline. Would you use some goddamn snipers? This is Witcher. We have visual on target.
Shit. From the shotgun. Yep. Yeah, I've got basically nothing. Yeah, no. Need a rifle.
I can't find one.
Oh, hey. Hi. Where is upgrade box? Where is she? Not here. What happened? I'm being sniped. I need a sniper. I don't know where it is. Okay. Remember that? What?
This is Woodchipper. I got two men down. Over.
It looks like things are heating up. Dropping you some supplies.
Whoa. Whoa.
Where's my air support?
Let's try it out.
Commencing airstrike. This is Talon. We're on route to the crash site.
Uh-oh. You didn't die? Hello? Okay, bye. Okay. Whoa. Fun? Yeah.
You son of a bitch! Kill that fucking psycho!
Thank you. friends. You already did that, Ulysses. You missed it! Oops. How is the real Fear 2? Good. It's a standalone game. Yeah.
Oh, there, Raven. Let's not run any victory laps just yet. We still gotta take down Horizon.
Aw, Falcon's just being modest, because he's not pulling his weight.
Kindly shut the fuck up, Sparrow.
Maybe it's like a helicopter pilot dating sim. And I have to choose which pilot is the one for me. How am I? Good.
Crash and a couple hundred dead bodies. Good work, boss.
Plane crashed. Oh, I don't want this one. I don't want that one either.
Yay.
Oh, wait. Not yay. Maybe yay. Not yay. Okay.
Oh. Oh.
I think I like just shooting. Yeah. You'll go back to just shooting. Okay.
That's what next. Horizon just lost all that cargo, an entire company of troops, and a chopper. You've just made our day.
Okay. Thoughts on Resident Evil Remake Code Veronica would be next. Yeah, sure. Yeah, I don't want to do another hacking mission. I'll check this out, though.
Reconnaissance has just identified Horizon facility. No further intel.
Yeah, doesn't sound like your usual mission. Watch your back, boss.
Okay. Words. Words. Upstairs. Yeah. Words. Flashlight? Yeah. Hunter's peanuts? Yep. one of the better indie shooters this year. The best indie shooter this year. The fuck? What other indie shooter came out this year? This isn't an indie game. It was published by Team 17. It was developed by 4 people over 7 years. How is that not indie? Something. Nope, not that. Okay. You're trying to scare me, but I'm just looking for loot. Emesis Blue moment. Yeah, Emesis Blue invented darkness. Before Emesis Blue, all SFM projects were on Matt Fulbright. And then they figured out how to type in Matt Fulbright Zero. I don't see any loot. I guess it's turn off the screens. Yeah, do I want to start here? I'll start here. Fuck it. Yeah, I don't hear anything either. I don't know. I hear a small hiss. Does it make you deaf? I think it makes you deaf. So now I have to find them just by sight alone. Shit. Ow, fuck. I can actually hear like a candle being put out every time I kill one.
It's over here. Grenade out. Moving in. Over here!
Ah! One is down.
Seems scary. Yeah.
I thought you were supposed to be the best. Quit fooling around and kill him already!
Fuck. Oh, through the wall. Oh, God!
Reloading! Grenade out!
This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Do we really need accuracy right now? I'm only seeing short-range weapons. Okay, this is as accurate as it's gonna get. Keeping his distance. He's not trying to flank. Canonically, I communicate with Raven. Canonically.
My chopper's navigation system is looking pretty messed up. I had to make a lot of course correction just getting back here. See you next time, 106. I'm gonna go run some maintenance.
Raven, you need help with that?
Nah, I got it this time. If I fuck anything up, I'll take your chopper.
My dead body, kid.
Intel says you fucked up one of Horizon's top snipers. Cross one more bastard off the HVT board, huh?
Gave her Raven? Well, the dev says that 106 is gay for Raven, so I'm just saying the canonical outcome. That's just how the game plays out. That's just canon. Wait, really? Yeah, really. If he ever shows up in chat, you can ask him.
Looks like Site 32 has caved in. Hopefully whatever's down there stays buried. We'll be monitoring the site.
Okay, unlock Jiggly Cheat. I don't know what mission. I'm glad the side missions aren't just like hack this area. I was worried that it would be that.
Since the fall of the Patriarch, our task force has been wiping out the remnants of the cult. But we've just identified a massive contingent of them forming up at a hideout.
Intel says the cultists are all split up now. Don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Guess we'll find out.
Hello.
Just when I thought we were done with these bastards. Curses. So this was all the knowledge we could recover. Is this even enough for the apothecary? Anything is more than enough, brother.
Actress, you ship 106 helicopter pilot. I can't think with Gianni
talking. All we can do is carry the Patriarch's torch. Anything less will only bring shade to his illumination. Forgive me for speaking candidly, but can anyone even walk in the Patriarch's steps? We are fragments and unimaginative minds. All our highest brethren are dead now. How can ones as low as we interpret his grand design? You come to me seeking answers, but I cannot counsel you. Earlier you called me elder. I regret to inform you that I am barely a year older than yourself. Our generation is full of children, all of us orphans. All we can do now is survive and preserve what little culture we have left. And reunite with our lost kin. Perhaps with our combined knowledge. Maybe we'll see the Patriarch's illumination once more.
No.
Did anyone else hear that? Hear none, brothers! I will follow you! Over here!
Upon us. Over there. set out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
The patriarch smiles this day.
Okay. Oh, I didn't realize that.
Keep up! Kill the heretic!
Oh. Read them. Is the game fully out? Yeah, it's fully out. Yeah, target. Scary.
Cool.
Suck to get this on PS5. Wait till the devs in chat. Then ask. Yeah, it's really cool if you have headphones. It's neat. Good stuff. Everything I needed from this place. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, bye. Okay. No.
Probably not. Eagle and I have been stamping them out for a while now. They just don't let up.
We're still gonna spend months wiping out the cultist hideouts one by one. But, thanks for taking out the biggest one, boss.
Terms of endearment?
Hacking? I don't know if I give a shit about hacking. Let's just do the main mission. Yeah. Yeah.
Copy that, 106. Hilo is ready to go.
Be prepared for anything, 106.
put this one higher. Which one of the bayonet? This? Was it the rifle? The DMR? What the fuck had the bayonet? The minigun? Bizarre. Triple bayonets, which inflicts melee damage when barrels are spinning. What the fuck? Great. Well, I guess I got a melee weapon now. Yeah, I guess I'll keep this going. Okay. First time I leave base without a
on this mission. Good luck out there.
First time I leave base without a shotgun. Not that. Oh, I dropped so many guns here. Not that. Not that. Not that. Oh, whoops. Oh, I still had it. Okay, never mind. How's the game? Any potential for Menkiss? Yeah.
Director, we located the elevator. Looks like it's still operational. 106, you're the first one in. Phantom 1-3, 1-4, back him up.
Copy that.
Signal's getting spotty down there. Remember to recon the area and report.
Reception's fucked. Looks like we're on our own here.
Yeah. Not the professionalism for us.
Uh-oh.
God damn, my heart stopped for a moment there.
Good. Yep.
Shit, we got heat. Phantom 1X, 1-3 here. We've reached the bottom floor. Anyone still receiving? Dead air. The gate's automatic. We need to find a switch or something.
I think it's in this room. The one right next to me.
I have a feeling there's gonna be... I'll wait like a few seconds. No!
Everyone.
Zero employee satisfaction surveys have been filled today.
Stepped on the guy? No, he went over to the wall. I couldn't do anything. He was along the wall. I didn't step on him. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Imagine if there was a secret. Imagine if you found a secret. I go get food? Okay. I just assumed that everyone here would have already had their food. And if you didn't have your food, then there was something wrong with you.
Paging HR. 176 job positions are now vacant.
This whole facility's running on low power, but the damn PR system won't shut the hell up. Cut the chatter. Be like 106.
Alarmingly gay.
This door's automated too. 106. See if you can find a generator. We'll keep this hallway secure.
Okay.
These motherfuckers set up floodlights, but they don't have the common.
Oh. Sorry. Well, we missed our dialogue forever. Okay. Didn't know. All right.
Movement detected in laundry room. Speed 600 kilometers per hour. For safety reasons, running is discouraged.
Phantom 13, what's up? What's going on, Phantom 13? No blood. They're okay.
Safety warning. Significant increase in recent workplace accidents. 32 injuries. 74 deaths. 102 uncategorized.
Great. Damn. How's gunplay feel? Fantastic. Laptop. I still see Phantom 1-3, that means he's okay. It means he's alive. I probably had time. I still have time. Yeah.
Picking up some strange activity. Apparently the power to the loading bay was activated somehow.
What? Oh, fuck. That's not good.
And it gets worse. PA system said there was some unauthorized activity in the loading bay. Think we ought to check it out.
Shit. Think we got infiltrated. Or, I don't know, maybe the rescue team. No. Never mind, no. It's just trying to play tricks on us. We gotta stay focused, stay with the team. It's just trying to separate us. Not gonna happen.
I call it one game, or the one mission that I need to be stealthy in is the other mission that I brought a fucking minigun to. No, my team. Oh, that's not my team. I thought it was. Why? You have to be stealthy. We're on the ghost, yeah. I'm looking edgy tonight. Okay, that's a stupid take, but sure. At least Phantom 1-3 is okay. Anyways.
What the fuck was that noise?
It was me. Me. Minigun fun, but kind of a dumb gun. Swap out. I will be pistol main. Where was the customizing terminal? I don't have brain. Oh, hey. Nice, nice, good.
Attention, facility is at over capacity. Food rations not sufficient.
Saw this. Oh
Come on, guys. Whatever. All right, whatever.
Whoa.
Oh, whatever. Dude, come on. If this game came out in like 2013, it would have had fucking Slenderman in it. That's what this feels like. Phantom 1-3 still with me, don't worry. Phantom 1-3 still with me. Church. I saw like news about something happening with Slender the Arrival, but I don't know what. I don't know why anyone would give a shit. Okay. If a big monster came around the corner and said, "Row." Yeah. It's actual story content. That feel like a random event that can happen as an Easter egg, to be honest? Maybe, I hope so.
me.
Wow. Make sure we're alive. Holy shit. Crazy. Wild shit. Okay. Trying to push the buttons, bro. There we go. A lot of fucking particles. Yeah, I have the game maxed out on insanity settings. Do I do things? Eat. Eat. Yeah, I have Dragon's Breath and shotgun. Wow. Okay, guys, cut it out. Okay, no, yeah, it's actual part of the game. See, now here's what I'm wondering. Since this game was in development for 7 years, it is completely plausible that this shit was made just when the Backrooms was like an online image thing and people were like, oh yeah, cool, we should throw that in the game. It'd be neat, it'd be a reference. It's entirely plausible. That being said, it's unfortunate that this is now a Backrooms segment of the game. It's really cheesy.
I'm trying to think. Like I said, like, it'd be like if this game came out in 2013, 2010, and Slender Man showed up. It'd be like that.
What's my back? I'm moving up!
Okay, pistol's not worth my time. Wow. Check out this room. What's in this room? Just check out this room. It'd be crazy if you looked inside this room. And blow up on All About the Backrooms thing was corny at first, but it feels so not Backrooms like that. I don't know, man. Just... nah. It's like a crossover episode. It's like some Scooby-Doo meets Santa Claus shit. I'm not a fan. Something. Oh, hey.
One of those six. Oh, we knew he'd be alive. We're trying to destroy this crystal, whatever it's doing. It's... what the... what the fuck? What's happening, Jack?
Uh-oh. I mean, yeah. Can I move the players? I can't. I almost forgot to pin it. I never asked for backseating. I almost forgot to pin it. No back seating unless I ask. Great. Didn't ask. All right. Here we go. At this point, I just feel like walking into the shadow and see what happens. I hope to get too close. I don't know. Might as well find out. Yeah, it's physical. Can't move forward.
This is Subject 83. I have to power up that laser to destroy it. But all the power grids are blocked by the Shadow Government. Majora's Mask ass music. Yeah. Yep. You're like the type of fucking moron who typed it. This is literally Ultra Kill yesterday. That's you. Like, just a different side of the coin. Good to know. Thank you for the $20 and letting us know that. Thank you for that. Thanks. Thanks for that. Fuck it. Let me touch it. This thing. Back to the classic. Read them. You can do little shotguns, but then your brain will blow up. Thank you.
the last one? Must be upstairs. Up one is the invisibility power. It is very useful. Super useful. Yeah, I saw them blow up. I don't know why I didn't tell you that. I saw them blow up.
I read over the debrief. Lots of crazy shit in your last mission. It's what Horizon doesn't understand. Anomalies aren't meant to be played with.
Okay.
In one blink of an eye, that whole black side turned into a crater. It's a miracle you didn't disappear along with it. Glad to have you back, 106.
You know, at the end of the game, you have to choose which man that you'll spend the rest of your life with. It's actually really tough. Quartermaster, Raven, it's really difficult. Hear that? No. Ugh. Awesome. That sounds funny. Okay. Pokemon!
I still can't believe you survived. Medical report claims you made it out unscratched. All things considered, welcome back to base, 106. We're still trying to find out what caused that crater. But one thing's for sure. As long as Horizon's still active, everyone's in danger.
Wow. Yep, might as well do all the side missions.
The frontal assault method isn't my kind of strategy, but sometimes you need shock and awe to throw the enemy off balance.
Go kick some ass.
It looks like the end mission, so that's why I'm getting these two missions out of the way.
106 is on board. Taking off.
What's all the commotion? What's going on? Answer me, goddammit!
No need to worry, sir. We've got things under control. I've already dispatched a security team. No need to worry.
Don't be worried. Are you fucking kidding me?
Shit, the intruders are off the service.
Stop them! Stop them!
Bitch!
weather specialists. What the hell is the matter with you all?
He had the right idea. Side mission, and then last main mission, Smile.
Heard Horizon bitching and crying over the comms. You sure piss them off.
Welcome back, 106.
Has the Vox always been there? Last one and last mission.
We've been monitoring Horizon's transfer logs for some time now. Apparently their oil rig has been importing more supplies than it's been exporting oil. I want to know why.
Shoot gun. Shoot. How long have you been playing this game? Today? About 2 hours?
Well, apparently Intel said there was some freaky shit at that oil rig, but they ain't said nothing else. I don't like it.
total. 6 hours.
Get cozy. This is gonna be a long flight.
Overall, I've been playing the game for like 6 hours. Care.
All units, fall back to Platform Alpha and fuck up that intruder.
Get back here, dirtbag!
Reloading. Oh.
Got you now, bitch!
I don't know why I have to be mean at it, but okay.
Smut for this game in mind? Bro, not right now. My brain is not processing smut at this current moment.
Thank you.
Okay. Where are you going? Why are you running?
We're done here, 106. Time to extract. Whee.
Raven here. I'm en route to the LZ.
You are powerful. Yeah. Yeah. All right, last mission.
Oh, this is the kind of shit you see every day, huh? That director always told me, don't ever question anything. Just do your job and mind your business. Well, whatever the hell we just saw. Yeah, I think I see your point. Raven.
I'm on hard.
Ooh. 106, I'm getting a lot of conflicting reports on that mission. You, mind filling me in? Classified, right? Shoot.
You heard the last mission? Nope, I'm having fun. I don't want to fuck with that.
Welcome back, 106.
Yeah, there's some new spooky shit going on, like 100%. What? Horizon bad guy.
Coordinates locked. Awaiting for 106 at the helipad. Horizon needs to pay for everything they've done. To us. And to you.
Starfield's gonna be any good? I don't care. I don't give a shit about Bethesda games.
All teams in position.
106, once you get those bombs planted, we'll begin the assault.
Switch the sector! Alright, you got it. Within the area.
My fire, bro.
Hmm.
the Lord. The Lord.
Hey, I was wondering if you could get off the Xbox so I can play Fortnite.
In your opinion, what's the most fuckable fast food burger?
McDonald's burgers, because they don't have sesame seed buns and the meat is soft. Thank you, Slothster, for the $100. Thank you very much. Thank you for that. Thank you for the $100. Thank you. Appreciate your donation. The Subway fast food? Okay, name a Subway burger. Subway is technically cake. True. There's so much sugar in the goddamn, Oh, that's where I go. Bye-bye.
Charge set. All teams, begin the assault. Target-rich environment. Fire at will.
This is Falcon. I got eyes on 106. Check your fire.
My fucking God.
Yeah.
aiming to make it seek. No, you're probably right. You're probably right. Follow me. I can't look down the scope, so I think it just does it, guys. I like the loud sounds.
Horizon senior leadership is hiding on the executive force.
Take them out, and Horizon will be finished.
Alright.
Welcome to Horizon Towers. Your investment matters to Horizon. We are on the verge of a breakthrough in anomalous sciences, and we need your help.
Oh, just the two now? Damn. Oh no, you guys are here. Oh, fine. That's good.
It's true. We are suffering higher attrition this quarter. We are in a growth phase, and growth requires sacrifices. We
no.
are going to change the world Torch. By playing it safe.
Okay, I'm covering.
We made mistakes. Some people died. We'll try again and again, and when we succeed, we'll save the lives of millions. Welcome
All right.
to Horizon Town.
It's really good. Yeah, it's a $30 game. It's great. It's fantastic.
It's almost over, 106. I'll stop Horizon once and for all. 106, I can barely reach you on comms. Something's interfering with the signal.
Subject 106, you're not burning down an empire. You're burning down the hopes and dreams of thousands of scientists and innovators. Look around you. These aren't military targets. These are civilians. Have you ever noticed how the Syndicate is always the aggressor, always the invader?
I've seen what's in your labs.
What you're committing today isn't justice. It's genocide.
I've seen what's in your labs. Anyways.
Which one of you slackers is gonna cover me? All right, go, go!
Hello?
Hi.
Attention all personnel. Evacuate now. That's an order.
Negative, sir. We can't do that. Not until you're safe.
Horizon is finished. There's nothing to die here for. Leave while you still can.
Yet. Did I do that? Dope.
Shit, things are ramping up. Get ready.
Flare out.
It's hasty work, Captain, but this is the best we could do. Wish I could have done more for all of you. I'll hold you to that, brother.
Okay. I like looking around. Okay. Just messy. How did the brain go like like shouldn't it be like how'd the brain get like that? Did they pull it out like that? No. I like having reliable firepower. Okay. Miniguns are fun, but they're not reliable.
Six. What have they done to you? You can't do this to me. I've sacrificed everything for this!
Brain.
He's uploading his consciousness. You have to stop him.
Brain.
You don't know what you're doing!
What are you doing standing around? Kill that asshole! You got shit, I think we got trouble. Look out, contact! There!
Yeah. Oh, hey. No.
Step up.
What the fuck was that?
Get ready.
That was dumb of me.
Well, there goes my bonus.
Yeah.
I trusted the Syndicate. They betrayed me. You're walking in my footsteps, Six. Stop before it's too late!
But then I won't see the what the fuck? Busy. Thank you. The real bad guy. Oh, so keep up!
Which one of you jackasses is gonna cover me? Move it or cover you!
I even hit it? This is too much. This is too much. This is too much. Yeah, I can't hear them. Nope. Oh man, can't believe I died there. Can't believe I died right there. Yup. You know, if I never pick up the breaching charges, he doesn't die.
Ah!
out of ammo. Fuck.
Don't let that motherfucker get away!
Moving out. Chem light out.
No, not... Son of a bitch. It's all shotgun!
Oh, what the fuck?
Anyways.
Break the cycle. What are you talking about?
Priority target is KIA. You've done it, 106. Horizon is finished. For the greater good. You've done more than anyone could ever ask for.
No.
Don't fight it.
No.
You're our most valuable asset, 106. You served the syndicate well. It's time for you to retire now.
Great.
Meant to end this way. You're one of many cycles, 106.
Okay.
Operations are complete. Stand by.
Acknowledged. Terminate cycle 106.
He served us well.
All units be advised. Subject 106 is active. Containment measures are ineffective.
Some romantic quartermaster. Betrayed! Fuck you. I know you guys are raiding me, but I want the lore. Going to the incinerator? Wow, convincing argument. Really good armor. Okay.
Initiating cycle 107.
Wait, so 106 possibly has this build.
107.
that's good to know. That's good to know. This does sound like Ben. Gun, please. Thank you.
You're covered.
Oops. Sorry.
Stand together! See that? Come on!
That's a bunch of words.
Yeah, okay. Fuck it.
he find love? Can he find love?
I want to see what the other one was going to be. I want to see if, like, when he uploaded his brain, if that would have been, like, an alternate ending or not. Yeah, I guess in final drones. Oops. Oops, missing content. Oops, you don't get to see it. Oops. Okay. Okay. Return to safe house. Yeah, sure. Well, that was a crazy dream. What a crazy dream. How hours in game total? All right, for completion, that was in total about 7.6 hours. $30 game, 7.6 hours. Cheats, lots of different difficulties. If you wanted to play Fear 1, but not Fear 1, you could just play this right the fuck now and get, like, a legitimately good experience. Yeah. For the first time ever, a throwback game that wasn't a Quake game. A new age. A brand new age. Hopes for a sequel? All my ships kind of fucking burned, dude. None of my ships work. The helicopter pilot dies. You turn against the syndicate. Basically, everyone that you could have romanced dies. Yeah. There's supposed to be sound? There is sound. Ambience. Did you hear that? You want to check the extra stuff? Like, what if you get all the drones? I don't know where the drones are, so... I don't know, I could just YouTube, I guess. Maybe in the secret ending, Raven kisses you. Yeah, I'm sorry, bro. I'm not gonna scour every single mission to see where the drones were. I'm not doing that. That's not happening. Would take like 1 hour to find the other drones, says you. If you're talking about watching a YouTube guide to find the drones, I could just as easily watch a YouTube video of what happens when you get all the drones. So, yeah, I am not a completionist type of person. Oh, they're only on certain difficulties. Jesus. Okay. They're all in story missions and well hidden, but you have to go far into some. Well, let me tell you how I play games. Whenever I play Afraid of Monsters Director's Cut, whether it's an S-Pen co-op or just a straight-up single-player game, I always fucking look up what the password is, because I'm not going to bother scouring the levels, looking for the notes, to spell out, like, I am sorry, or whatever the fucking password is, to get the good ending. I'm just not going to do that. Not. How much does someone have to pay you to play the Fear That Is Co-op in it? I already said $1,000, $500 for them, $500 for me. But I keep their $500. I don't tell them. I keep the money. So. Yeah, I'm running a gold chain. There's only one end? Oh, okay, then yeah, great. Like 10 seconds worth of alternate ending? Okay. Alright. I think what would I want to do? I'm thinking like either I go back to editing, be a big boy, edit. It's a very short video. I could probably get it done within like 2 days. Hey, you fucking traitor. Yeah. Yeah. Worth $30? Oh, yeah. Yeah, great. Great fucking game. I'm just not a completionist type of person. Like, in my mind, I've beat the game. I know there's stuff to do still, but that's all that I plan on doing. How much I did? 8. Right. Okay. Was Trepang Studios ever in the chat? Did they ever pop in? And I just didn't notice. Yes. A few times. Oh well. I didn't even see him. They said Raven knowing Raven died. Then why the fuck did they tell me to ship him? That makes no sense. Why did they tell me to ship him? Delusional. Anti-spoiler. They could have just said that there's like a hotter dude down the line to ship with. They could have just said that and like held back my expectations. Okay. Where did it lose points? Well, no game starts off 10. That's fucking stupid. That's dumb. But if we're gonna go down that mentality, story was just, you know, there. The story was there to, like, serve as reasons why to look around stuff. I feel like the horror element was kind of, like, not explored as much as it could have been. It seemed like the horror element would have been, like, the larger thing by the end, but oh well. There's a lot of stuff that this game introduced that it just didn't feel like it explored too much. Like, we touched on things and then moved on. Also, can't ship anyone with the main character. So, you know, that's a problem. But besides all that, it's one of the best shooters, period. There you go. There it is. If you wanted a throwback shooter that wasn't a fucking Quake-esque game, here you go. If you liked Fear 1, absolutely fucking play this. Okay. Okay then, I'm gonna stop this stream. And then like, I don't know. Probably watch clips of Fortnite or something. I'm gonna go. Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.